It's nacho night at Frank's. They might not be the best nachos in town, but you can't beat the price. I never miss nacho night. Yep.
Hey, it's Winston. I have a crew that needs your help.
I'm in line for nachos right now. How soon are you thinking?
I'm thinking 20 minutes ago.
Shit. All right. Send me the address and have them call me. Really wanted those nachos. With the cocktail pin as I emerge from the depths of the realm, my son. I got the black, yeah, death track, hope to run. Otra vez, ya lo ves, and the crew's on the fest. One blacks again on the squad, you don't test. Sitting hard like a nasty, swift like a... Talk to me. Deep breaths, MJ. What's going on?
So we get to the scene, and I'm talking to the client. Jerry's keeping watch. And I call Jerry over to check out the car, and all of a sudden, his gun goes off.
I shot Melvin in the face, boss.
Shut up, Jerry!
Okay, calm down. Clean up the bodies. We'll figure out something when I get there. Alright, let's take it from the top.
Melvin's wife was cheating on him with some street thug. He kills the guy and hires us to dump the body in Old Town so the whole thing looks like a mugging gone bad. Then this happens. Someone must have heard the shot. Cops are everywhere.
The bodies are in the trunk, right? Give me the keys, I'll finish the job.
Thanks, boss. You're saving us. Big time.
Don't thank me yet. The money we lost here is coming out of your share. Fucked this one up pretty good.
Oof, so I heard. Got everything you need?
Yeah, but Jerry and MJ need to cover our losses.
That's fair. I'll take care of it.
I just wanted some damn nachos. Need to pick up the pace. This spot will do. Now let's give the car a good beating. That should do it. Now how about those nachos?